carries tonight, Jake Paul, as well. They've been missing the Scars. That was a big hit.
Check, check.
Bit of whiplash for Ken Owen.
Too high, isn't it?
Yeah. Came in for the shoulder area and just...
Often you see people trying to go high to dislodge the ball, but he's missed the ball, and yep. his shoulder really has connected just beneath the chin.
Well, Owen's back on his feet.